reacting to a plush toy. Please, come on, do it for the video. Do it for the video. Fill a pipe. Plush toy. Please. Plush toy. I don't know if you can see it.
But I put the word out for you. I put the word there that you would be a good employee. You went over there and fucked shit up the first day.
Get in the camera. It's not that much fun without you on camera.
You gotta work for something. You gotta have some passion in your life.
Hit your booty.
All I know.
Okay, that's probably. No.
It's not a shame that they have a hard day's work. It should be, you know, a shame thing, and that's the way you treat it. You treat it as such. Get up in the morning, hit the fucking work, and get a job done. When you come home at night, you feel like you accomplished something. But no, you're sitting there laying around and cuddling fucking corn cob here. What the fuck's the matter with you? You're sitting there with your head in your ass all day. I thought this would be an enjoyable day. That's life. That's not. You spend your whole. I blew my fucking lawnmower up the other night.